हैव अ लवली मॉर्निंग टू एवरी वन माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड पेरेंट्स. हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन एंड टेकिंग केयर योर सेल्फ विथ योर फैमिली. टूडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर न्यू टॉपिक. लेट्स सी व्हाट्स आवर न्यू टॉपिक. ट्रेडिशनल गेम्स. दिस इज द टूडेज टॉपिक. टूडेज टॉपिक इज traditional games and local games. In the previous class we had learned about the indoor games and outdoor games. Today we will discuss about the traditional games and local games. So let us start. Kushti, we can say wrestling. Kabaddi, kho kho and Gilli Danda are traditional games of India. These games were very popular earlier. Gradually the time changed and so did our sports. However, these games are still played in some parts of the country. You all know traditional games we all have forgotten. We all have forgotten the traditional games. Gilli Danda. Gilli Danda. To play Gilli Danda, you all need two wooden sticks to enjoy the game. And you all know that India has a history of rich culture and traditional games. India has history of rich culture and traditional games are an important part of the period. Kabaddi. Kabaddi and Kho Kho are traditional games of India. Kabaddi is an old and popular game of India. In fact, it is the street game of Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh and Punjab, and the national game of Bangladesh. The games required a lot of stamina. In Kabaddi game, all players required a lot of stamina, fitness. Kabaddi is a team game. In it, two teams, each with 7 players. And Kho Kho. In Kho Kho game, there are also two teams. You know, the Kho Kho word is derived from the shoe. Sanskrit word shoe. S-Y-U. Shoe. Which means get up and go to play. Okay, so why we say kho? Kho is derived from the Sanskrit word shoe. And what is the meaning of shoe? What is the meaning of kho? Which means get up and go to play. So to play this game, the player need stamina and fitness, alertness and speed. The game is played between two teams of 12 players each. However, in the match, only 9 players are play and 3 players are in extra. The game is played in inning of 7 minutes each. The team is divided into two teams, chasing and defense. Okay. You can see here, this is the pitthu, hide and seek. You all play in your childhood time, pitthu and hide and seek. Next topic is local games. Local games. So what is the local games? Local games are unique of our region, our culture. Local games are unique of our region, our culture. Children play local games such as I Spy, 7 Tiles, we can say Pitthu, Hopscotch, we can say Stapo, Kite Flying, etc. children play hopscotch with a flat piece of a stone, they make a grid of 9 numbers on the ground like this, and they jump one grid to another grid. And throwing the stone hoop on the grid on one foot. Kite flying is a popular pastime for boys. Children also play local games like marbles, we can say kanchi, and spinning top, we can say lattu. Girls play with doll house, we can say ghar ghar, blind man's bluff, aankh micholi, we can say aankh micholi, hide and seek, we can say chor sipahi or chupa chupi, and one foot jumping, we can say langri tang, are some other local games. You pitthu played between two teams with a using 7 stone ara and a rubber ball, and kanche marbles. Kanchi means marbles. One of the most played game in India before the smartphone. Now we all use the smartphone, and when we have free, we use our phone. Not we take the time for traditional games. And in the before, sometimes before a smartphone, all are played. We play traditional games. So kanchi is the most popular game, one of the most played game in India before the smartphone. Today the games of children have changed greatly. Most children prefer to watch and play cricket, tennis and football. Many children attend coaching classes to learn to play a sport. We have traditional games, local games and national games also. Now we discuss about national game. National game. National sport is a sport or game that is a part of the culture of a nation. The national games of the neighboring countries of India are given in the table below. Here are some countries and their national games. You can see Sri Lanka volleyball, Pakistan field hockey, China table tennis, Bhutan archery, Afghanistan bukeshi, Bangladesh kabaddi, Myanmar Shillong. So these are some countries with their national games. You all learn this table. Our next topic is sports persons of India. Sports persons are people who take up sports as a profession to earn a living. They play individual sports or team sports. Many sports persons represent their country. So who are sports persons? Sports person are people who take up sports as a profession. They don't they are profession. They profession to earn money, not a relaxation or fit for fitness. They play for our country, and they play as a profession to earn money. Indian sports person like Gagan Narang, Saina Nehwal and Mary Kom have won many competitions. So they are a sports person because they play for our country, and they play as a profession. As a profession, they earn money from sports. So this is for today's class. Thank you and take care.